army with weapons of mass destruction.
He has terrible weapons.
Lack the restraint of
Iraq. In Iraq, a dictator is
built to stop the spread of peace.
The safety of the American people
is the most to dominate the Middle East and intimidate the civilized people.
We are the casualties of their